board. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream? So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to, well, set them on their way to begin with?
The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
Hanging, and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the Lost no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's it?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. He's gonna come out.
Woo-hoo! Again! Again!
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. He's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything. I just want to be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Hey, man. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story, if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road. That's it. That giant sprawl, Los Santos.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. Huh? It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend?
You mother fucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin.